At the end of the day, looks at his watch, gives me Nim back, and flies off. And is gone. Next morning, he barely ate. He just started to crater.
Herb never came back. I thought, I'm gonna become Nim's friend, and I'm gonna hang with Nim, and we'll see what happens. I mean, there wasn't much I could do for him in terms of the cage, but get him out.
Oh, you saw that, huh? See you later, Nim.
We just liked each other right off, and sometimes it's like that. Chimps aren't humans. You have to kind of understand chimps to be able to understand how to work with them and be with them. I took them out on walks. I didn't bring food. I didn't do the kind of things that would interrupt the relationship or the building of the relationship. You know, he grows on you quick. He was so charming. I mean, it didn't occur to me that animals had that kind of personality like ours.
And you had to be two of heart. You had to be two of heart. If you had dark places in you, they'd know it. They wouldn't like you.